Smear across the head.
Bumsy, Bumsy,
Scream when they scream. The fever was piled higher, if I can hear. For years this happened, you know. As you grew up, you were like, you used to it, because you're so wonderfully a man, you know. When I became a teenager, I reached puberty, I would never scratch my groin in front of my Queen of Dutch Spa. Ze zitten dus op al op de zetels en ze vallen naar een Russische vrouw die ik naar haar de vaste nooit in kwestie. Ik denk, maar. But you pick up the newspaper and I, wherever you go, and the Queen is reading about her family, how would you like it? You know what you picked up and there's a story about your husband or your fucking niece or something, fucking waste, fucking boss laying in the hood. You know, she's reading all about it. You know, because just imagine the Queen, you know, picking up the paper, oh my gosh. You know, what did Phil say now? That man is such an embarrassment. Oh my goodness. And the Queen will really quite the thing, she checks out the first one. Oh my God, what does Sophie say now to the media? Oh, why do you have to tell our secrets?
I'll go back.
Fuck me, fucking hell, Rachel St. Hood! I'm sure.
Many years ago.
Say to me, swear you on television, everybody was fading for up the scene star, Mary Whitehouse and people like that, you know, it was nothing arms. But it made television so much more realistic. You know, it's a thing I can never understand people that get upset in my work, you know. Why did I so for me say, come on, oh Christ, no. And it sounds so much like duck.